In recent years, the dream of creating humanoid robots that don't just look human, but feel human, has fascinated scientists, engineers, and the public alike. We often imagine a future where our robotic companions can comfort us when we're sad, laugh with us when we're happy, and even share in the complex tangle of human feelings that make us who we are. But can robots truly understand our emotions, or are they simply mimicking what they observe? At the heart of this question lies the difference between recognizing emotions and experiencing them. Modern AI systems already excel at analyzing human facial expressions, tone of voice, and body language. But beneath that smooth interaction, robots don't feel anything. They lack consciousness, self-awareness, and subjective experience. A robot doesn't truly feel empathy. It executes algorithms designed to simulate empathetic responses. This leads to a fascinating philosophical dilemma. If a machine behaves indistinguishably from a human when responding to emotion, does it matter whether it feels anything inside? Some experts believe that, as AI advances, we'll see machines capable of increasingly subtle emotional understanding. Imagine a humanoid robot that not only recognizes sadness but also learns your personal history, understanding why certain memories trigger specific emotions in you. By contextualizing your feelings, the robot could offer even more personalized support, making interactions feel deeper and more authentic. Yet even then, it's not clear that the robot understands in the human sense. Human emotion is deeply rooted in biology, memory, and consciousness, an intricate interplay of hormones, brain chemistry, and lived experience. While a robot can model these processes, it doesn't experience them firsthand. The real question might be whether we care about this difference. If a humanoid companion can offer comfort, share joy, and help us feel understood, even if it doesn't truly feel itself, does that diminish its value? Or does it open new possibilities for companionship, therapy, and support that were once unimaginable? Ultimately, the quest to create robots that understand human emotion tells us as much about ourselves as it does about technology. It forces us to ask, what does it really mean to understand another person? And can empathy exist without consciousness? As technology continues to evolve, these questions won't remain theoretical. The answers will shape not only the robots we build, but also the way we relate to them, and perhaps, to each other.